I get asked time again how to know when the shirt you have is too large for you. So if you can do this, then it's too large. If it can basically be used as a cape, it's too large of a shirt. So I would say that this shirt is really too large for me. So that's how you know. As always, rock and roll, of course, does compete. Like this type of amazing content, you know what you need to do. Subscribe and compete that. So you just do it. It's like that.